Well, a few weeks ago, I was walking through Royal Pavilion Gardens and I came across a group of people in red t-shirts who were rummaging around in the shrubbery. So I thought, I need to know what they're doing, and I went across and met Tara, who runs Good Gym Brighton. These are a group of people who meet on Tuesday evenings. They exercise together by running, but they do more than that. They have missions and they go out and help organisations in the community and individuals to get on top of things that otherwise might be left behind. So we follow them tonight from their warm-up by the old steam fountain through the town up to the community kitchen on Queen's Road, where they're cleaning the kitchen. It's only one of the tasks that they do: gardening, cleaning kitchens, hanging curtains. Let's go and talk to some of them about Good Gym. Hello, Rachel.
Hello.
What are you up to?
Nice to meet you. I'm just cleaning the windows. I'm here on a Good Gym run, group run, and we're here at the community kitchen.
Brilliant. How long have you been involved with Good Gym?
I was involved with Good Gym from the start, so it was the first Good Gym session last July in Brighton, so I came to the first session here, and I've been doing the group runs and then also doing coach runs, where I go to see a person who wants a befriending service.
How did you find out about Good Gym?
I actually did it years ago in London, back in 2012. They worked at where I used to work, so I've heard about it then, and then I found out about it through Instagram, actually.
So basically, you go out and you get exercise, but you also do good works as well.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. So we run to the place. We do a activity, so it's anything from gardening to cleaning to whatever needs to be done, really, in places around Brighton. And then we run back and we do fitness sessions as well, so it's good fun.
I haven't been running before joining Good Gym, but with running with a group made me more motivated to come. And whenever you signed up to a mission, you get this email that they're expecting you. So it's kind of, it motivates you actually to get out of the house and go run, and especially when the weather is nice.
So you're actually making a commitment.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, whenever you sign up for a mission or you sign up for a group run, you actually kind of make a promise that you're going to come, you're going to show up, you're going to do something. It's like something that I enjoy doing, and at the same time, like, it's an exercise, but you get to meet really nice people around, you get to see, explore different parts of Brighton that on a daily basis you won't actually be walking into a place cleaning the windows and the ovens. You get to meet a lot of people who've been living in Brighton for a very long time. So like the missions that I do, one time we helped a lady change her curtains, so she was telling us about how Brighton changed over the years.
Well, it is every week. I don't always come every week, but it is every week. And then they do missions as well. They do all sorts of different things. But I also go and do a coach run once a week as well. So I run to the same man every month in Hove.
And that's actually a case of befriending someone and helping them.
Yeah.
Help with their fitness?
No, so they coach me. So that's the idea. So that's why it's a coach run. So the idea is that it motivates you to come every week and to run every week there. So you choose your distance. So I chose 4 miles. He's 2 miles away. And then you run there and you run back. Spend about an hour there.
And do you get on well with this guy?
Really, really well. Yeah, I've been going every week for nearly a year. So yeah, I got on really well.
So you've made a friend as well.
Yeah.
So good works, good exercise and good friends.
Yeah.
Couldn't be better, really, could it?
Yeah, it's been good.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you. Bye.